How's it going? Welcome back to Farming Simulator. This is our fifth episode, So I just want to show you guys what's happening with the production and stuff. In the last episode, I put my tomatoes into selling. But for some reason, it shows that it's sold, but it does not give me the credit for it. So, no, that's something. We can sell these tomatoes over the production. That's when I changed it back to storing, and I have to every day come and sell them. There's a lot of big issues down there. I'm going to confirm it to the property. Why have I got left this? Okay. Anyway, that's just more to there. I don't know why I have this. Anyway, this one. Okay, so first thing is I want to go get my family here. And go to the spinnery. I'm going to drop off another 1,000 people. Okay, take there. And then get my first. One of my first, to find this pellet of fabric which is to be ready. Okay, so I'll bring you guys back when I get to the spinnery. Okay, guys, so just by the way, these olives and stuff, if you guys have purchased the oil mill, now then you'll know this, but if you haven't, then yeah, the oil mill produces very, very slowly. So at the moment, my olives, for the olive oil, there's wasting in the olives. It's actually not, the oil is filled up. So I'm actually selling those olives off at the moment while the oil mill goes down a bit. Same with the spinach, the question is full. If I converted all of these outdoor gardens to sunflower, I've got two fields already for harvest. I put the sunflowers on just to boost it, that goes straight away to the animal. So that is good for me. But just the selling of the tomatoes and more green out of the animal for some reason. I'm going to take these, grab this one here. Then I'll bring you guys back in when I'm at the end. Notice as well is that wool purchases like almost double from what wool purchases almost double in like the second day. Thank you. think the next thing I'm going to go is just to go to the oil and I'm not going to go drop off anything there. So I'm going to go to the oil mold and pick up the oil that I need. The wood is slightly faster because the CV is a fuck used for food and the new food balance is easy. I have put one additional driver in the CV to fuck him to the car yet and he's going to be super cool as he does. And the rest are all 50. Most people forget that we eat turkey and cotton. I think that the process is all used in the cotton. So when my oil mold gets a bit more cool and I just cut them back to cotton and control the cotton. And it also runs for olives and grapes, different turkeys. And I'm going to try this turkey and cotton as well. I'm trying to try anyway. Keep those productions open, keep them cool, and then cut all the rest of it. Yeah, that's the other thing. The onion goes and dries into the oil, and after the oil I'm going to dry all the rest of it, just like the cut straight together. And I pick up all of that. And I'm actually quite impressed with the grape processing plant, so it's used to a lot. And I guess I'll see you guys with me and I'm not sure. And then it's good. Just arrived at the oil processing plant. I have to talk to tell you that it's not done a few times too. From the favors in this restaurant. Those four are the same. Also the sunflower oil. That guy's really patient on the first one that I should be moving yet. flies. Seems like we got four of them, maybe we have to run fast. I think we're gonna get to the grape post at the front, I'll turn around. There's the grape from the, not the grape, the grape juice from the... And the raisins, I think, at the side of the corner. What could be a second job that could have to do? If you guys are enjoying the content, please hit the like button on the YouTube channel. If you are new to this stuff, subscribe to the channel. Does it YouTube doesn't cost you anything to subscribe? And all our pieces and different pieces and different stuff. Ah, they've got funny meat. Okay, so I'm going to get this stuff onto the trailer and then we can get onto the trailer if we can. You can see there is a knife, you can see that the olive used to reduce the amount of water. Half to get to half of it, I don't know. But olive oil is obviously used a lot to my eyes off. Let's not get that one going as well to see. Yeah, so it's just this one. Let's turn the trailer around. Sorry, guy. Not really much space to work with this, so I'll have to pass the room up on the side of the road. At the moment all these productions and parking stuff up and down and takes left. As you can see there I've got someone sitting half time and it takes a half a day basically to do all these things. So if it's sitting normal time it obviously will take you a full day just to park these things around. But, I just want to do this until I roll up and see if you're in the farm and so on. Yeah, so then basically that will pass. It's the time to half pump. And you got keep things busy, but the point is making a lot of money. I don't know how much money yet, but it just feels like a lot of money to me. Why is that such a bad thing around like that? Like I told you, the grapes are producing a lot. I'm really getting a lot of grape juice, a lot of grape juice. So for me, at the moment, the best form of production is the grape. The grape production. Yeah, just like the super to see who we're in again. This is why it takes a while. After this, I'm still going to collect my grapes and olives. I'm not going to show you guys what the rest of them are growing. I'm going to collect the grapes and the olives there. And then I'm going to sell them off. So yesterday I sold them off. And the grapes and olives, I made about 74,000. Just selling off the stock. And I'm pretty sure that for the olives I think it's 12,000 to 40,000 is a bit. I'm pretty sure that I'm close to it. I think the base that gives you 450 meters. And the range is 1,000 meters. I might just take them on top off here. Oof, still living. Yeah, it doesn't stop. Which is cool, which is what you want. That's what I like to really like this game processing plant. For me, one of the best productions. This is also normal economy mode. Normal difficulty of this farm manager. So I'm doing all this eventually own this farm. Then I want this podcast. I'm just a farm manager here. Yeah, hopefully for the next season I'll be looking to buy a farm with the money I earn from this. And be able to work for my own farm and see how that goes. Yeah, so I think that's important to put that one more and then finish the next one. Pellets of grape seeds so far. Yeah, I'll have to check them properly. Looks like there's everything left in the left two pellets of grape seeds. And I haven't had this production for the whole year. I've been here for about 2 months now. So I can really keep me to keep a lot of money. You see that the best process is trying to get grape juice and raisins. And this is part of the I think if I keep this production for a full year, I'm gonna have quite a bit. And then when we do the closing of the season, see how much money maybe food keeps to be past 2 million, we'll be selling everything. But because I don't put these productions down, I can't sell them. In any case, guys, I want to thank you for watching. This is just the short video to show you guys how I'm going. Productions are going well. Like I said, the only thing is slow. But the rest of the productions are really quite good. Spinnery is not bad. You need one pellet of fabric. I suppose that should be still going by the tailor. It's still going by the tailor, but I actually don't just pushed out the floor, fabric and pushed it out the floor, closed. Then I have to pay another 80,000 for that production and another 80,000 left, so I don't think I'm going to be doing that. In this case, I'm going to be doing it. I'm not 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 going to be